Tornatore's, how can I help you?
Tornatore's Cafe and Pizzeria in College Park is known for its personal service. But now, it's very personal.
Our chef, we're out serving tables, we're working the counter, we're doing everything we can to keep the place afloat.
The owner said they have the customers, but they don't have the staff, a skeleton crew, hit hard every time someone gets sick with COVID.
Lately, it's been a nightmare.
Now the CDC says people who test positive only need to isolate for 5 days instead of 10 if they don't show symptoms.
Hopefully that shortens the time I'm losing staff on.
Where you may least expect COVID-caused staffing problems.
If we did a luxury bath, it would include a bath and a blow dry.
Over at Wolfgang Bakery and Grooming, employees out sick while customers keep calling in.
COVID specifically has been a boom in the pet industry. A lot of people got a dog while they were quarantined.
But they do appreciate the business. Now sparked from the holidays.
It's been crazy. It's been a very, very busy season for us.
Do you need to get that?
Some businesses, like Johnny's Fillin' Station, feel good about staff.
It kind of comes and goes.
The general manager expects plenty of people to come on in with the Citrus Bowl and Cheez-It Bowl in town.
There's a lot of crowds. You know, in the years past, there's like $110 million worth of money coming through for the bowl week.
But many business owners will recommend you make one New Year's resolution.
We plan on being really busy and really short staffed. So please, when you go out, be nice to your servers, be nice to people.
Anika Hope, West 2 News.